The following video shows examples for using Fibersoft EagleSuite with the iPad or iPad 2 browser, focusing on the workflow. To start with, an access to the live system must be set up via a secure infrastructure, for instance VPN. Subject to the available infrastructure, registration can take place via certificates or by entering username and password. The first step shows the simplified allocation of incoming documents in the workflow. This requires the role of the head. On the left, you see those of Mr. Smith's staff members whom an allocation of incoming documents is possible. Defined positions with interface functions can be added in the administrative area. The first page of the document is shown on the right. All pages of the document are displayed with the button Open Overview in a PDF reader. Once Mr. Smith has decided whom he thinks he should take over the task, the document display is closed. Additional staff members can include it in CC. As this is not required, Mr. Smith clicks on Nigel Walker's name, which completes the allocation. Should further incoming documents be available, the next one will open automatically. The allocation can also be aborted, or an incoming document can be skipped for processing at a later time. This is how the approval via the activity final version takes place. After a record has been processed, Mr. Smith would now like to approve it. To do this, he clicks on Final Version, which displays the available processing steps on the left and the metadata overview of the record on the right. As Mr. Smith wishes to review the details, he opens the entire record by clicking on the button Open Overview. He sees the metadata, the route, the signatures to date, and the respective documents. Once he has ensured that everything is correct, Mr. Smith closes the PDF overview, confirms his signature with yes, and closes the detail view. If required, Mr. Smith can also actively interfere in the records and forward this record for the attention of others. To do this, he selects the function Forward To and forwards the record to the attention of Nigel Walker. In addition, Mr. Smith can view his records on his personal desk by opening the portal page Desk. He opens a file saved on his desk and selects a record. The menu item File Page Overview opens the complete record as a PDF file consisting of metadata, workflow, signatures and documents. Mr. Smith can also save this overview locally on the iPad.